And we're back. Gross. We need to get to the big elevator, right? It seems like, yes, it seems like a way out. Wait, I remember, the outside. It feels like I've been there before. Is this where I came from? I promised someone I would go there. Promised you? This postcard of the mural was painted from it. Let's take it. Sweet. Why do I have these memories? How did they get here? How do I have these memories? How did they get here? Let's keep going. They're everywhere! Slumps. So this is, slump. So I'm in the slumps now. This is messed up. Oh, come on, man. Now let's see, they seem to have their language. You're no Quint. Or is it Quark? Um, We are not familiar with your kind. You are welcome in our village as long as you do not eat any of... You're welcome to our village as long as you do not eat anyone. Now let's see, you lost. What do you need? Postcard. Oh, a picture of the outside. Ridiculous or radical. Ridiculous or radical, I don't know. This elevator isn't... Now let's see, this elevator is not... this elevator cannot be used. Anyone knows that is... That is impossible to leave this place while, yes, except the outside, well, except the outsiders. They all went out. But they're all gone now. So they're all gone? That sucks, except Momo. Who's that? I could try to talk to him if you want to, but he gave up trying to leave. He gave up trying to leave. Wait, so why did he give up trying to leave? It's for the best. He lives high into that building with that blue neon sign. Okay, I know. Yes, he told us to go back. He told us to go up into that building with the neon sign. He told us. They're all surprised. Look at them. All of them are so surprised. Now let's see, the ancient stories speak of a natural life that, yes, leaked from a star and lands on their head. This light, this light's warm and for the well-being of our ancestors. It made them grow or something like that. You really thought about taking the elevator? I never seen that thing work for 374 years tomorrow. They're all sleeping. What's this? What are you talking about, our fleshy ones? Our long gone ancestors, the soft ones left us. Wait, what are you talking about? They left you the city. Our home is their legacy. Okay. What's this? Our ancestors can, Yeah, what are you talking about? Distinguish these colors. It is... Yes, they can... They can distinct... What are you talking about? Our ancestors can distinguish these colors. It is said they once dominated this world. Weird. Now let's see, why go up there? There's nothing there. There actually is. Whoa! Now let's see, you gave us a fright. We thought you were a Zork. Well, I see naked. We forged to have these items to, yes, to defend us from Zorks, but the, now let's see, but the slums have, has it threatened, yeah. Yeah, this is what happens. They're all afraid. Hello, I'm a merchant of this market. You gave me something, I'll give you something in exchange. It's as simple as that. This is a music sheet as a masterpiece. What an energy drink. But I have no energy drinks. This is an ancient relic. Yeah, I know. No. No. All this weird stuff. All this weird stuff always happens to you, mate. I do not dare to leave. I do not dare to leave our village. It's too dangerous. Besides, the guardian is always the one. Besides, the guardian is just. The guardian is the only one who can. What are you talking about? What are you talking about? He's the only one that can open the doors. Weird. So he's the only one that can open the doors. Weird. Now let's see. I left it in the street, and the next day, the Zorks had devoured it. Wait, they eat metal? That's crazy, right? They can eat anything. Wait. They can eat anything? Even metal? Then how come they haven't managed to break into the city? Unless, it's concrete or something. Maybe. I wonder if they can eat concrete as well. You want something? Now let's see, Grandma made me these clothes. She's pretty stylish, no? Now let's see, I do love knitting so far. I've knitted over 778 meters of cloth. It's something to do. Yes, it's something. So we're talking about something to do. If you bring me some electric cable, I could make you a poncho. Now yes, I could make you a poncho. Yes, you make me excited or something like that. But it's not easy to find the right materials around here. Look at me! Look at me! Now let's see, you do look like a little zork to me. But far away at least. They look and sound cute, but do not be fooled. These things can chew through metal? They're terrifying! Wow, they chew through metal! Do you want something? You're new around here. What do you need? Now let's see, you're new around here. What do you need from me? Remember. Do they really consume this? They're riddled. Now, what are you talking about? So what are you talking about? Their original design does not have a judge. Their original design does not have a digestive system. Maybe they somehow evolved. What are you talking about? Maybe they somehow evolved to mimic humans? Do you think I should try? Do you think I should try some of it? I do not want to disrespect their ways. This is a newspaper from the people alive below on level 2. It's a few years old, but still something to read. Now let's see, it's a strange notebook with symbols on it. Okay, it belongs to this person. Everything is going to plan. What are you talking about? Everything is going to plan before. What are you talking about? A conspiratus. Oh. I think that person was a conspiratus or something. Or a conspirator. What's that sound of the door? It's probably nothing. Yes! We're ending our video here.